Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Unseen clips from 5 months. Started in February 10th, 2021, and ended on July 13th, 2021. That was the UP-2001 Olympic Torch Unit trails on the EXA-358 from Elkhart, Indiana, Detroit, Michigan. Yes, NS-8105, the Interstate Heritage Unit, lent on 15N or 17N. Came out of the siding at Northwood, Ohio, BNSF 687, the Santa Fe trails on 25N. of Monroe, Michigan, going underneath I-75 with NS-1068 Erie Heritage Unit. Next stop is NS-911, everyone, sitting at a grain elevator.
You wanna get out, bub?
Next stop, Norfolk And Western, numbered 8103, leading NS-20E.
We're recording, please.
Next stop, NS-1074, Lackawanna Heritage Unit, leading 31M in Toledo, Ohio. Next up, the Southern Heritage Unit 8099, leading an intermodal train eastbound for Vickers Junction, Ohio. Funny fact, that was involved a train derailment down Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. NS-5267, Operation Lifesaver. up in Ann Arbor, coming from Ogmere Turn from Ann Arbor, heading back south to the Ann Arbor Yard in Toledo, Ohio. Stop CN 100th anniversary, leading a southbound manifest in a rainy day, heading for Lane Yard, Toledo, Ohio. next stop, a Plagueis whale tier 4 ace trailing on an eastbound ethanol train. NS-1070, the Wabash Heritage Unit, trailing on 20N. NS-8104, Lehigh Heritage Unit with a Ferromex ace on a westbound animal train. NS-1067, the leading heritage unit, leading 60G, everyone. Unfortunately, today's video is going to end off here for today. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing Unseen Clips. Started on February 10th, 2021. Ended at July 12th, 2021. I hope you guys enjoy it. Thanks for watching. Have a great rest of your day.